You know, I didn't come here to preach to you today. But you know, when I look at these contestants for the Miss Black Awareness pageant, I feel good. I feel good because I know there's a God somewhere. There's a God somewhere. Turn around, ladies, for me, please. You know there's a God who sits on high and looks down low. Man cannot make it like this. Larry Flint, Hugh Hefner, they can take the picture, but they can't make it. Only God above, the Hugh Hefner on high, can make it for you.
Apparently, these are the best women Queens has to offer. Pick one and let's go home.
You can call his name.
Be patient, my
Lord,
friend.
Lord, do you love him? Do you feel joy? Say joy.
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 Can I get an amen?
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Don't be ashamed to call his name.
Yes, Lord.
Only God can give that woman the kind of joy she has right there. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
Joy.
I am very happy to be here.
Amen.
Amen.
Can I get an amen?
Yes!
I don't know what you come to do, but I come to praise the name. Lord, Lord. Girls, you can leave now. Thank you very much. There's a God somewhere. I got a special treat for you this evening. A young man that you all know is Joe the Policeman from the What's Going Down episode of That's My Mama. I want you to put your hands together and welcome him to the stage. Big round of applause for Jackson Heights' own Mr. Randy Watson. Yes, Randy Watson.
That boy is good.
Mm-hmm. Good and terrible.
And Reverend Brown. 3 years for the Reverend. This man's been my Reverend since I was a little boy, and I love him dearly. You're a very special man. Reverend Brown. Reverend Brown. It feels so lovely to be here tonight. What a beautiful audience. Give yourselves a round of applause. You're so lovely. Everyone's so lovely. And while you're in a clapping mood, I'd like to give a big round of applause to my band, Sexual Chocolate. Sexual Chocolate. They play so fine, don't you agree?
I believe the children are our future.
Thank you.
Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. Make it easier.
Some of the good stuff, right? Coming up.
Want a Coke? Join the show?
Enjoy, young man.
I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, you can't take away my dignity. Because the greatest love of all is inside of me.
Sexy chocolate!
I love you, you love me.
Either way, it's $50.
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
The fuck is that? Shit! I'm dying in this fucking country ass fucked up town. Shit flying in my mouth. The fuck? I can't see pilot. Let's get the fuck out of this country, motherfucker. I can't even see me. Okay.
Excuse me.
me, sir. This is a restricted good. God.
Hey, you Chiefster.
Lance.
Nice pants.
Thank you.
Undercover brother?
Undercover brother? What happened to you?
He had sex with a white girl, that's what.
Oh, was it everything I dreamed of?
It was good.
She had pink nipples then.
Big ones. Yeah, big ones.
My boy. Copy match the drapes.
Excuse me.
No, man, you can't be doing that.
I'm sorry, though, but you need...
Hey, buddy, if I hadn't read that article in Vanity Fair on anger management, I'd put away this guava, mango, broccoli smoothie and put my foot in your patootie. Now, maybe you guys don't like the new me, but I don't give a gosh darn. For all I care, you can all get the bejeebies out of here. Now, if you excuse me, I must be going. Frasier's on.
Swear to God, we're gonna have your money later on tonight. Cash in your hand.
You better. Either you finna come see me, or Damon gonna come see you. Simple as that.
You like cause your son's a fag?
Shut up, bitch.
Hey, coach, your shoes untied, sir.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Word. Woo! Look at that boat. Look at that. I tied that shit. Can I get something on the boat? Let me get some. Are you crazy? What is wrong with you?
Okay, Quagmire's turn. Truth or dare?
I pick dare. No. Truth.
Okay, truth. Do you have AIDS?
Come on. We're all just trying to have a good time.
What's up, you big motherfucker? How you get that big? What you eat, people? Let me get a nigga with ketchup and mayonnaise, please.
Man. Amen. Now, speaking of ribs and pleasure. Yes, for a limited time only, we are proud to present to you our barbecue, baby back, horseradish, mustard, and peanut butter encrusted ribs with a slight Jägermeister infusion sprinkled with chamomile leaves with a horseradish and dandelion salad on a bed of rice. Buy one pimp platter, get the whole bones free.
No. That's enough talking. It's time to get back to the wedding.
Ooh, they be having some stank holes in these videos.
Nah, they all right to me. They're cool. Cool. Oh, you know what? It's almost time for me to go, baby.
Alright, well, thanks for the ride.
I was about to say the same thing to you.
You crazy boy. Get out of here.
Look, I'm gonna holler at you tomorrow.
Okay.
Alright.
Mark. You got a few dollars I can borrow so I can get something from the mall.
Damn, girl, you asked for that like you was asking for something off the ice cream truck. To my boo. I'll do anything for my boo. What we got here? Wop, 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 all day, baby, all day. There you go, how that look?
I can make it work.
Make it work.
6, 7, 8, 7, 9. Sir, you mind leaving?
You talking to me?
No, I'm talking to you.
My baby, man.
Boy, I don't give a fuck. If you don't bounce your ass out of here in that rubber suit, right. Your punk ass. Police probably gonna arrest you for attempted leather.
Constance, what are you doing here?
I was looking for my father. He didn't show up at the church.
What a coincidence. So was I.
Manly Stanley, you've got one more balloon to go.
Not now, Bubbles.
Yeah! Where's my money, bitch?
Wait. Damn it, Lenny. What is a chicken hoe?
Hey, baby, look. Sweetheart, I thought I'd explain this to you. You know Big Daddy loves chicken, right? And you know Big Daddy loves hoes. And you know Big Daddy loves you. This is one time I thought we'd do something different. Oh, look at you. I mean, you look so good.
Okay, fine. 1 minute.
That's all I'll need. Yeah. Come on, baby. Let me see them hot wings. Let me see them thighs, chicken. Oh, chicken. Oh, chicken. Come on, you dirty little chicken. Let me see them breasts. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's time for chicken to eat.
What?
Hey, chicken, chicken, chicken. Hey, chicky, chicky, chicky. Hey, chicky, chicky, chicky. Come on, walk right. Just like I showed you. Come on, chicky. Hey, chicky, chicky, chicky. Oh, now cluck for me.
Bark, 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 bark. Bark, bark, bark.
Chicken got a little cold. What is that, mucus?
No, it's these feathers. I'm allergic. Chicken toe. What is a chicken? Oh, I knew this was a sin.
Now, baby, it's not a sin.
Help.
Maybe it's a little freaky.
Chicken.
Mark, this is back off. This is my boy, Dante, man. We work out the same gym. Something you want to tell me, Dante?
Hey, tell me, who's the little man?
Who's a little man? Little man will whoop your little swole ass, man.
Okay, Mark.
It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. He's cool. You know, he all right. He's all right, okay? Look, what are you doing here, man? You're supposed to be over dancing at Gina's party.
I was on my way, but I lost the address.
Oh, ho! You mean to tell me this is the dancer that's supposed to dance at my baby's party?
Yeah.
Let me give you the address. Let me tell you how to get there. Come here, brother, this way. Okay, what you want to do, right? You go down the hall, you make a left, then you make a right, then you make another left, and hang your ass out on the corner, because you won't be shaking jack in my baby's face. Step! Here, brother. Step!